And I make you look good. Kentucky, and welcome to the Reputation Stadium Tour! Oh my god, this is such a beautiful crowd. I'm already in love with you. We're just a few songs in. You know, you guys, I don't know if you know this. No one's made a big deal about it or anything, and I'm sure none of us noticed it today, but we've got a bit of a heat wave happening today, don't we, Louisville? And the thing about that heat wave that makes me love you so much, right off the bat, is that I know how much effort it takes to come to a stadium show. I know how many things you could be doing on your Saturday night, and instead you decided to come spend the whole evening outside with us at the Reputation Stadium Tour. Thank you so much! Talk about something really quick. Two things, actually. First thing, how extraordinary was Charlie XCX tonight? All right, we also need to discuss this. How fantastic was Camila Cabello tonight? You know, Camila came to my dressing room before I went on stage, and she was like, you know, the Southern Charm thing is real. They're so nice and welcoming and friendly here. I was like, welcome to Kentucky. In my Meet and Greet, I had so many people, and this doesn't usually happen. I had so many people say, hi, nice to meet you. Thank you so much for coming to Kentucky. Which, you don't understand how nice that is for you guys to be so welcoming to us. So excited to be here. We're so excited to be here. And this is such a beautiful night, such a beautiful crowd. Thank you, Louisville. It's actually almost like you guys are a step above beautiful. It's like, what's the word for something that's even more than beautiful?
Gorgeous!
That's the word.
Drunk and make fun of the way you talk.
Your face.